Oh, you could boy, you could boy. And this brings us to the next episode of Assassin's Creed number 3, which is hiding behind this door. So let's get in.
Master Kenway, did you find it then?
It was not the right place.
The others are waiting for you.
Gentlemen, please sit. I fear our temple was no more than a painted cave. Although it did contain precursor images and script, which means we are close.
Not close enough, it seems.
We need to redouble our efforts and expand our order and establish a permanent base here. Although the site eludes us, I am confident we will find it.
Sleuth.
Hear, hear.
Furthermore, I believe it is time we welcome Charles into our fold. He has proven himself a loyal disciple and served unerringly since the day he came to us. He should be able to share in our knowledge and reap all the benefits that such a gift implies. Are any opposed? Very well. Charles, come, stand. Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand?
I do.
And never to share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work.
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost.
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. Together, we will usher in the dawn of a new world, one defined by purpose and order. Give me your hand. You are a Templar. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Wait, what?
Yeah, wait, what? What happening? Templar? What the hell? We fighting against Templars?
You all saw that, right?
Wow.
Wow indeed.
The key must be the amulet Haytham took from London.
We might know what it looks like, but we're no closer to finding it. Desmond, you need to keep going.
Hey, he's your ancestor too. Why don't you hop in the Animus?
Really? That's your response? It's like dealing with a 6-year-old. What is wrong with you, Desmond?
You want to know what's wrong? I'm sick of being treated like I'm not even here. Desmond, do this. Desmond, do that. Desmond, you better figure things out because the sun is going to turn us all to ash. And I know I was really nice to you, but actually I'm just another Templar plot twist. And yes, I would like very much for you to be controlled by a magic space wizard so that you can murder me. So there's your answer. I'm sick of being a goddamn pawn. I thought it might be different with you. I mean, you're my father, but turns out you're no better than the fucking Templars.
Don't you ever equate me to those bastards again. You hear me? Everything I do, everything I have done, has been for you. Maybe I pushed a little too hard, asked a little too much, but try and remember exactly what's at stake here. You need to get it together, kid. Running out of
right.
time.
That was unusual. Well, I'm just going to pretend that this never happened and get back to bringing everyone up to speed on where we stand. The news isn't good. It appears this temple is powered by a collection of, well, I guess they're batteries. You found one on your way in, but there aren't any more, at least not down here.
Any idea on where we can find replacements?
Not yet, so I intend to tiptoe into the Abstergo database. Now, if I can cross-reference these particular devices with their database, then maybe we'll get lucky.
See what you can do.
Obviously. Anyway, Desmond, We can either take a look around here, or we can head back to the Animus.
Okay, well, I will try, probably, possibly, find a battery here. Press it. Ooh, oh, hello. Receive messages. Thank you, thank you. Bunch of not needed messages. How about you?
What are you working on?
Lots of different stuff. If you're going into the field, we need a way to keep tabs on you and stay in touch. Hacking into local security systems won't cut it.
Thanks.
For what?
For being what you are. Alright, let me try have a look-see. If I can find a place to go to find a battery. That lady's still standing next to the Animus thing. What do we have here?
In the beginning, when we thought we could be saved, we sought to face the sun's wrath and contain it. Four towers would be built to pull her fury into this place and dispel it. But even with all we knew, with all we had, it would take too long. 1,000 years we could labor and still the work would not be done. The first tower was never completed. The project abandoned. We moved on. But while we labored on other endeavors, a few returned. They thought to automate the process. Metal might finish what flesh could not.
Huh. So you build robots or something? Interesting. Nope. Okay. Can I jump on this wall? No. Can I jump on this wall? No. I really feel like I can go somewhere from here, but I don't know how to get there. No. No. Okay. I guess we're done here because I don't know where to go. Or what to do.
Would you look at that?
What is it?
If I had to guess, I would say it's a counter. And judging from the iconography, I think it's safe to say when that's emptied, the end begins.
The end begins, okay. I don't think we want the end to begin. Something here. Doesn't look like it. something here. Maybe I can go this way? Somewhere? Maybe not? Looks like not, okay. Oops. Oh, scary, I was gonna fall down somewhere. Well, animals it is.
Alright, here goes.
Undan nizero het stanyu. Awira awa unte yard on jadagu. Tone wahra nagarade. Desajero nero niha.
Next year, I'm going to be an Indian lady.
Azegante jajero oni. Next year, otena de gari was taque. Agungwe da sun a wahuan nordun quidzi niot nesagode ogunga. Zewajeras riat dizaks ne hatham. Raganero quaque unte zinito guenu. Nekzi ohondo yoha wittu, yat de haganerakwe. Zinuero joqua templar aguego tadinero darhox. Ne on ha at getsanis. Zigatke sun aria a higunsagadanu agat gato zine sagara skanex.
Alright. What's happening? Are we going to be playing as Indians now? Looks like we will. Okay. Show me what to do, baby.
Is it one day, star?
Onisa Jerha.
Ya otena guanek guanek.
Radunagedu, the water richer unyana. Runajugedu another ratu than yokodunis.
How was Nexi dosa is it not gahanda di yahaze?
Ah, you're gonna play as a child.
Okay.
What game are you gonna play, guys?
Hi, Star.
Hi, Star. Zaga de Deriwasta.
Come on, boys. What's the game plan here?
Zazah Dandi. Ha'o, wah Zazah Dandi.
Where are we going? What are we doing?
The water dot Nigumura, the Waksa Ogumma, the Dosa Yada is on the Yaka.
Doganuam Zede Wakede.
Gundi Gawana, Oguaho Yaga, Gundi Nagere.
What's the game? Almost where?
When I heard the Watkaritsa Runyane.
You got a set to go.
Hide and seek, huh?
Haha, Zora Gohadu. Is it as a dumb?
Okay, we're going to look for them.
Oscar Dewat Nyawe.
We got 3 minutes to find him. Got him. Okay, we get some footsteps. Where is he?
Sadodassi.
Is he not there? Oh. How about you?
Waguya, that's sorry.
Ah. Oh, hello. Get in anyone. Okay, now where is the last one? Show yourself. Okay. You are in the hay bale next to us. Hastala, Castala, Papala, Papala. Can't all of them. Could turn it a little bit without actually like failing one of those searches, but still, pretty good result. I got the short one again. Oh no, I need to hide now.
Oska, Degini, Asa, Gayerdi, Whisk, Yayak. Sada, Sategu, Jotu, Oyeri, Oski Ware, Degni Ware, Asa Ware, Eri Ware, Whiskey Ware, Yaiki Ware, Sadi Ware,
Sadi Ware, Sadi Ware, Sadi Ware, Sadi Ware, Sadi Ware,
Sadi
Cool. Did they find me? Oh no, somebody else find me.
What have we here?
Wait, what?
You look familiar. Where have I seen you before? That wasn't very nice.
Let me go!
Listen to that. He knows English.
It's not for a savage.
You're spirited too!
We have questions for your elders. Only tell us where your village is, boy, and you can go.
Best do as he asks, child.
I could snap your neck, you know. A little more pressure, and pop. The sad little flame of your life extinguished. You are a nothing, a speck of dust. You and all your ilk, living in the dirt like animals, oblivious to the true ways of the world.
The wiser among you recognize the shape of the future. They throw themselves at our feet and beg mercy. But not you, it seems. No. You cling desperately to your ways, too ignorant to know your folly. But I am not unkind. And so I spare you, that you may carry word to your people. Let them know the sooner we are given what we seek, the sooner you can return to your pathetic, empty lives. A fair trade, is it not?
What is your name?
Charles Lee. Why do you ask?
So I can find you.
I look forward to it.
Why the punch in the head? Totally unnecessary. Okay. Let's hope my senses are okay and I can get home. Tell my mom. So we can kill Charles.
Yeah!
No, they found it. Oh boy. Mama, I'm coming home. It's hot here.
Easter!
What's happening
What's
here? Yeah, I don't even know why I'm doing this, but okay. Where's my mom? Mom, where's my Game Boy? Okay, mom's gone. Where am I going? Oh, this way.
Easter!
Radun Hagedo! Gornu Gordi!
Doge!
Find a way to unlock the door, huh? How? Is it like going over this thing? No. Oh, hello. Did it unlock itself? I will help you, Mom. I'm smashing. Oh boy.
Gona.
Oh Naga Issa.
Not the one going alone. So did we not da unga?
Hmm. What are we doing?
So the doing a dart and go.
Gats, I'm getting out that Seraya.
Oyaner mangini wanun dosse edeni roroke dinohoda de dom domne ayogara we ori wage anti jatas wanne edeni sto jeraro
edo stana with the federal
kane tho ta di jat ka thoni wenne ayedeni ti nakwa sari.
Okay, looks like we need to gather some feathers from birds.
What's going? Yeah, so did the one to rehne wahi.
Oh, the gun has got not the owner.
Hold yeah. on the free run safely.
What?
I'm so confused. What happened? What happened? Where are you wrong? Okay. Press space in the V-shaped trees to climb upwards. Okay. And how do you climb upwards? Because I just fall out of the tree. God damn it. God damn it, what? Okay. Oh, like you literally press it. Okay. I understand now how it works.
Zahagayo yanere.
Yum zaskats.
Necti doni gari was tonayo tunhage. Nona skagui denene, the wasa gayeri ni hadi runungue, ga'a, tahunana dakwage. So knona askana nage ne, tan de watna neda. Iga gar hagunsu on doratu, ga'a umzage umda diteru. Gardu ne zoser aska de wanyawana hadihage. Ya teskariu esta yunki yakwa daze te.
Segun inu tumne.
Ha, necti zaha akta dahunenu haje. Te dun zohum jokna e de waire. Toga yaho tena tai de waire. Toga yah tai de waderio. To are na zawane.
Tokni kuhak. Wagerek the geri hunyani o nirt zia gerato.
Tigawanio. To agut yoti nakuni. Zaha gasto zeriohage diniot ne oya.
Necti yatamdo era ye dene de nikahondage.
Yata de don zohum unkai go de yander gewahi. How you geni dogas ki doga and deni gweni toya yedenewe, ne dosa ya yedini rada ne ne unzage.
Waderian dat seraksa ne giga.
Das kena gera.
Okay.
Wahnek dakse.
Ooh, boy.
Kwa sa yane raja.
Which way are you going? This way.
Oh, do go. Xina kesu. Yodzira ronyo.
Zah katstek. Negandu di zaha set satstege.
And jump.
Yah, are it
okay. I'm getting closer. Hey, you. What are you doing, dude? You're just jumping and... Okay, continue onwards, man. We need to get the feathers.
Ona and Denirata.
Zodzi won dore.
Onio ti isere zaha set satstege doga yacha sadatrege.
Nexi onayawa ne doga at jada ne denogihie.
Doga oya wat ti nakunyanyo akta. satkan zera.
All right, you don't want to climb, I will climb. Jump down. And feathers. Oh boy. It hurt.
Nahoda, what got ni gurroni?
Yet the Wakquenu Aguego young in Haramge. Gone got their hard days in your Aguego and Seroge. So the Gaisere at the Gaieri de Nigu young in Gaia. Taunt for hard again. The Barugadan on the Osta.
I think we got enough, dude. One is plenty for now. And hunting done. Well, on this unique mission to be a hunter, we will need to continue because it takes a long time to teach this guy something useful. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Leave a like down below. What did you think of it? What should I do better? And how bad I am? And I will see you in the next episode because this one has been wrapped.